Top five projects I recommend if you're trying to get your first job as a developer in tech. The goal with the project is to give you three things to talk about in the interview. The problem that you solved, the way you approached it, and your actual solution needs to have a good README file. First project, solving a problem that you identify with, meaning it's something that's impacting you. This is always going to be the best project because you know exactly why that problem exists. You've been dealing with it. You know the ins and outs. Imagine an interview, how confident you can talk about this kind of situation. Prime example, I had a student who worked at a burger restaurant. He was complaining about his back hurting him. So he was complaining about throwing 40 pounds of waste into the dumpster of product that expired. I said, that's your project. Make an application that takes in the expiration dates of product when it comes in on delivery. It creates an alert several days before it's expired as a reminder saying, hey, this is about to go out of date. Make sure this is something that you're using right now. Rotate it in. This project is great. Why? It's solving a problem that the business currently has. It's affecting the bottom line of the business. And it's a product that's business focused. Three things that are making this an ideal project to talk about. Project number two. Furniture store e-commerce website. You have multiple products across multiple pages. You have a search function. You have a cart function. And you have a checkout feature. It doesn't really matter if you make out the entire checkout feature. Nobody's entering their credit card information to check out. If you're back-end focused, make it a furniture inventory system. Bonus points if you can create an alert that notifies the store that the product in certain areas is low and it's time to reorder. That's a good feature. Number three, a restaurant website that takes reservations online. Bonus points if you can make email confirmations go out. Not necessary, but definitely a bonus point. Number four, a bug tracker. This is a big project. Bug tracker essentially shows the different stages of a task, whether it's going from to do to in progress to complete, etc. So this is a bug tracker. You see there's multiple columns like code review, in progress, QA. As a task goes, you drag it to different columns. This is basically what all companies use to keep track of tasks. Big project. Five, booking application, where users can book or reserve a time for a service such as car repairs for a mechanic shop, hair salon, etc. Points if you can keep track of financials like this service will equal X amount of dollars because it's a carburetor repair or transmission repair, etc. Honorable mention number six, a career website for a company where they're hiring their own positions. So nothing like Indeed, but an actual company's career section where you could filter the jobs based on position and things like that. Definitely a good project. I hope that helps. I can't wait to celebrate your success. You absolutely got this.